he's riding good. He's as good as anybody I've ever seen. If he gets consistent, he's going to win a world title.
Alshire won around a couple of rounds ago.
Alshire, a little different style of horse, a little faster, snappier. You know, Alshire has to keep his chin down, try to stay ahead.